I have a 2017 Infiniti Q60 and I want to reset the oil life, but you don't do it through here. You do it through the center console and you go to settings and you got to go to meter, and then that's where you find your maintenance. So there's your oil and filter, and then you just reset it and that's it. And then you just go back and reset the other ones if they're also on. So hopefully it helps you out. And if you have any questions, just let me know.